You must get it.
But Father told us not to go beyond the monastery.
Never put off to tomorrow what can be done today, brother.
There's one thing that my father never taught us. We never learned how to live with a mistake.
Leave it! Leave me alone!
Are you okay, brother?
I am. I got your katana.
I sensed the presence of evil. I became aware of the changes looming in the air that I breathed.
I will not be present as often. Ninjago is being overwhelmed with the corruption, my sons. You two must stand together, safeguarding these weapons with your lives and keep them out of the wrong hands.
Yes, Father.
Yes, Father.
Leave the weapons be!
No!
Garmadon! Do not do this!
No!
Garmadon! Brother? Darkness has consumed you, brother! Avoid this corruption!
Darkness has chosen me!
Brother! Brother!
I wonder what's gonna happen to him. He's Sensei's nephew and Garmadon's son.
He painted a rib cage on a sports jersey. Heck, Zane told me he even dyed his hair black. You know what I think? I think he's trying to look like his dad.
Lloyd's afraid of losing his father. And from the way he sees it, the only way to hold on to a person whose life is in jeopardy is to continue their legacy. Lloyd has to look at the good side of Garmadon, the person he once was.
Sensei wants to see you guys.
Sensei Wu has obtained countless scrolls, with each one depicting a unique prophecy. One of the scrolls depicts a fascinating scenario. One ninja will rise above the others and become the Green Ninja, the ninja destined to defeat the Dark Lord.
Anyone else thinking what I'm thinking?
Like how good I'm gonna look in green?
Isn't it obvious that I'm gonna be the Green Ninja?
The color obviously suits me.
Well, technically, I am the best ninja.
Everyone stop it. Remember what Sensei brought us together in the first place. We're a team.
We'll always be a team, but one of us is really special.
That's where you're wrong. The Green Ninja is said to be a legendary warrior destined to combat and destroy evil in a final battle. You were all meant to save Lloyd for a reason.
Sensei?
Killing him or allowing him to carry out his plan would have doomed us all.
You're not saying...
Impossible.
You have got to be kidding me.
Sensei, just... What? I'm just really surprised. Can you just, like, take the kid aside? You know, ask him to give his destiny to one of us, preferably me?
You four have a mission to protect the Green Ninja and ensure that he fulfills his destiny. First, I will need to explain his importance to him.
I can't wait to hear that.
Lloyd, these are my students. Cole, Kai, Jay, and Zane.
It's good to see you, Lloyd.
I was hoping to take a walk with you, perhaps head through Jamanakai and go from there.
I'd like that, Uncle.
Anyone else think it was funny he was wearing a green jacket?
You know what? I'm gonna go call my sister. She wanted to stop by and check this place out for a while, and it's been a while. Just saying.
Is she the one?
Jay, she's the only one.
I know, I mean, I just didn't know.
I'm gonna get some rest.
I will alert you if there are any problems.
Here's one. Lloyd Garmadon is the Green Ninja. Enough said.
Were you not aware of the target?
This thing?
Robot, why are you here? State your purpose and origin.
My origin is of the Island of Darkness, where Dr. Julian created me.
My father, he's alive?
The Skullkins forced him to develop new pieces of technology. After this task was completed, he was imprisoned on the island. Dr. Julian created me years ago, when he was under the Skullkins' control, to be dispatched to cause chaos in Ninjago. I was designed to be a weapon, but Dr. Julian built me with a separate occupation. Find Zane Julian and bring him to his father.
I will return, my friends.
We'll be waiting. Best of luck, Zane. Well, mission accomplished. Sort of.
I'm having deja vu.
Bushes.
We haven't seen any serpentine for a while. I hadn't expected to see them ever again.
Mind if I add something? Ever since Lloyd unleashed the Hypnobrine Fangpire tribes, both of them were defeated and supposedly scattered. Captain Razzle and his men have been doing weekly searches of the Slither Pit, Wildwood Forest, and the surrounding areas for serpentine. And after 4 years, they haven't found any of them.
I didn't learn much from the serpentine. All I knew before I released them was that there were 5 major tribes, and I wanted to release all of them, but there wasn't enough time. I have no clue where they'd be.
Hey. Guys, connect the dots. Serpentine burrowing underground? Bingo. They're underground.
Wow. Jay, that's actually a good idea. Man, that's actually a really good idea.
There are a lot of traps nowadays, Sensei. I can't tell right from wrong. How do we know Zane isn't in danger?
Zane will return to us. Maybe today. Maybe tomorrow. Have faith in what he seeks to accomplish.
Yes, Sensei.
And as for the serpentine, that's something we need to discuss.
We don't know anything about what they're doing. We may not until it's already too late.
We must alert Commissioner Delmar and his allies, and have them do a full search of the Slither Pit.
We're all under a lot of pressure now, and there are new threats out there. I'm not worried about people finding out the Green Ninja is Lloyd.
But how do you think people are gonna feel when you try and tell them that a guy who once tried to blow up their homes is their savior?
Kai, listen to me. We can't sit around and stress over these things. Just get past whatever troubles come our way. That's our goal. And for the record, there ain't nothing in this world I'm afraid of.
Now that's something I'll definitely keep in mind. Cole isn't scared of anything.
except dragons. I am scared of dragons.
Really?
I'll see you tomorrow.
Sensei, what's wrong?
I fear something terrible is about to happen. Every night I meditate using spirit smoke, which allows me to foresee events of the near future. In the early 1960s, my brother was corrupted by a terrible evil. An evil in the form of a small snake. The snake was no ordinary one. It was a creature known as the Great Devourer. An evil that will consume all of the land, turning day into night. Many of the citizens ventured out to foreign countries to fight in the Vietnam War. In the midst of the conflict, the Great Devourer, now fully grown, was unleashed by the Serpentine. It wasn't until a lone pilot bombed the Great Devourer as it slithered into Jamanakai village, collapsed into the creek, and seemingly died. But my father and I knew it wasn't dead.
So let me get this straight. We've known about the snake that bit him, and what it was, and what it was capable of, but you've never told us that the Great Devourer was not only bombed and sealed away, but that it's in Jamanakai village?
In order to reawaken the Great Devourer, one must obtain the four silver fang blades. The Serpentine are at the top of the list of those who want to awaken the creature, and they would then want the fang blades.
I say tomorrow, we make a strategy. We'll find the Serpentine, do what we have to with them, and we find out everything we can about the Devourer.
If the Devourer is awakened, it could mean the end of Ninjago, and from there, I can't imagine what would happen then. I suggest you all get rest. We have a big day ahead of us.
You heard, Sensei. Let's get some rest.
Please, Father, give me strength. Don't let this evil rise again.
Hello? Who's there?
Father?
Zane! Is it really you? You found me!
Father, you led me here. I can't believe you're alive.
It's been a while, my son. After I built you, I raised you for several years until a tragic event happened. An army of skeletons, led by their general Samukai, had me build vehicles for the Skulkin army, as well as a juggernaut. The juggernaut was built for the skeletons as a means of causing chaos in Ninjago. I gave him a separate task, to recognize you and deliver the message. I'm sorry, Zane.
Don't be sorry, Father. The Skulkin army has been defeated. You did what you had to.
I wish there was a way for me to change things. I'm glad you found me. And I'm sorry that this all happened.
And I'm glad that you made me.
You were built to protect those who cannot protect themselves.
Action must be taken to save us all.
Perhaps we need a leader who's willing to take risks.
Risks, you say? Have I not taken risks to unite us all? You three are generals. I expect you all to take risks.
And do we not? The biggest risk we've taken was accepting your leadership.
How would you like your leadership to be taken away, Acidicus?
I fought hard for this staff, and will not give it up so easily.
Oh, my brothers! I do not wish to stir conflict amongst us. One problem has been unity, and it is the key to our victory. If it brings freedom to the Serpentine and suffering to Ninjago, it is a task I will lay my life down to achieve.
Python, the portal has worked. We've established contact.
Do you think this is a trap?
Serpentine have been gone for a while. All Razzle got was a glimpse of one of them. Quite frankly, Lucas, I don't think they're even interested in fighting anymore.
But they wouldn't just disappear. Maybe they're planning something.
Well, I'd hate to know what.
So there's an entire army of Serpentine out there.
We don't know that yet.
Okay. But they've left their entire stronghold empty and open for visitors without any traps or defenses. Who knows? Maybe they're hiding in the trees, or underground, or in the bushes.
Serpentine, we know you're in there, and we have you surrounded. Step out, arms in the air, weapons on the ground, and surrender without a fight.
Please don't hurt me, I'm not armed, see?
Who are you?
I'm Spitter, soldier of the Venomary tribe.
Then you've probably got some secrets worth telling.
Secrets? What secrets?
What do you know about the Great Devourer?
You know about it!
We know all about it, and you're gonna tell us even more.
Talk. Now.
Pytho wants to seize the four fang blades from Torchfire Mountain and use them to reawaken the Great Devourer. If I were you, I'd start preparing for the worst. Because when the Great Devourer is awakened, there will be nothing it won't consume.
What the...
What was that?
Ah!
You think you can simply intrude our home and attack us again after all that you've done to us?
Pytho! Step away and put your hands in the air!
Stay where you are, visible. He told me that I was created to protect the people who cannot protect themselves.
I think we can both agree on that. Can't say how happy I am that you two are reunited.
Thank you, Sensei.
I feel there's more to you than meets the eye. There's something special about you, Zane.
Mason, the Serpentine may have been hiding this whole time, but they've been keeping things hidden. I want to go to Wildwood Forest. If we can't find anyone or anything there, then we'll look somewhere else.
I'm with you, Ben.
We spoke with the Venomary soldier, Spitter. He didn't say much, but he acknowledged we'd get more info from you. Your name's Pytho. Pytho P. Chumsworth is your full name, if my memory serves correct. I know you're planning something, and that you have an idea of what's coming.
You know what? I'd love to tell you. The Great Devourer wasn't born as a behemoth. It started as a small serpent, with corrupted venom that can turn the purest of souls evil. And its first victim was your sensei's brother. Slowly, he was plagued by that poison and became a demonic warlord who took control of the Stone Army and became a loyal ally of ancient evil, the Overlord. Years later, he claimed Lord Garmadon and began training him as his disciple. Ever since his defeat so many years ago, the Overlord has been steadily repowering his damaged body using a substance called Dark Matter. When the Overlord and his allies come back to the surface, they will commence an apocalyptic event known as the Final Hour.
When will the Overlord return?
My brothers are preparing for it as we speak.
We've got a situation. You need to come now.
Looks like your Final Hour is about to begin.
Avenir and Darith guard the base. We're moving out.
Thank you.
activate the portal.
There she is, boys, still in one piece. Let's take back our vessel.
Why'd they leave so quickly?
There's a problem in Wildwood Forest. I told Kai I wanted to help, but he told me to stay here.
Same here. Seems I haven't done much nowadays.
I just try to do what I can. I'm always trying to get closer to Jay.
Let me tell you, if I'm good at anything, it's flying the Bounty. I'd love to go flying into battle on board the ship, fighting Serpentine, saving Ninjago. I'd make a name for myself, like the Brown Ninja. Yeah, that's a great name.
Dareth, where's Sensei?
Get down!
Initiating in 3, 2, 1.
That portal is connected to the underworld, precisely. And the legends of the world beneath us will bring you to your knees.
Soon it will be whole.
Where is the Overlord?
He's still recuperating. This is General Kozu, the Supreme Military Commander of the Stone Army should I be absent.
Serpentine Generals, the Overlord is pleased with your loyalty to his cause.
Stone Army! Attack!
Holy Tar Kazu!
Lord Garmadon, this isn't exactly how I expected us to meet. I know your past, and I want you to trust me when I tell you this. Ninjago doesn't have to fall. I'm asking you to do the right thing and join us. You can fight for a better tomorrow instead of trying to start everything over again. We can't change the past, but we can always improve the future. A wise man once told me that.
Nia?
Look through my eyes. See what I see. Take this chance and do the right...
Kai, is your sister on that ship?
No.
Forsake my rule. You thought you could protect this city and save the innocent. You thought wrong.
No one.
And now he pays the price.
Mason! No!
Thank you.
I'm sorry, Mason.
They had us completely overpowered the whole way through, Sensei. And now, the Stone Army is back, with your brother, and they've allied with the Serpentine. Maybe even the pirates too. Sensei, what's gonna happen?
If what Pythora said is true, my brother and his army will find the 4 Silver Fangblades and reawaken the Great Devourer. The last hope is to seize the Fangblades before they do, and prevent the rise of the Great Devourer. Shortly after the creation of Ninjago, a massive volcano erupted for the first time, witnessed by many, including my father. The volcano came to be known as Torchfire Mountain. My father obtained the Fangblades, so no one could unleash the Devourer. He found out that only the magma from Torchfire Mountain is hot enough to destroy the Fangblades. But there was a problem. Torchfire Mountain had become dormant, so my father hid the Fangblades in various places near the top of the volcano. They have been there ever since.
Do you expect us to find 4 small blades in the hottest place on all of Ninjago? Well, slap my knee and call me Frank. I'm in.
Cole, we must gather everyone and prepare for the final hour. I will try and find as much as I can about what's going to happen.
Where's Captain Rezel?
He and his team had a mission elsewhere in the city. They should be returning shortly.
They better, because we have to get to Torchfire Mountain before the Serpentine do and stop this final hour from ever happening.
I've come to realize something, Cillian. I believe that there is an outside force acting on their own, without our influence, and they're focusing on doing the same thing we want to. They've killed Mason Davis, without any of us being involved. All we need to do is let things run their course, and we'll be fine. If Delmar dies, or Rizzle, or anyone else, then so be it. This is what they deserve. This is how we can ensure the prosperity of Ninjago.
My sister, she's been tracking the bounty, and they're heading straight for Torchfire Mountain.
I did notice. Your friend seems to be very anxious.
You guys get the vehicles prepped. Give me a minute. After we left back there, you haven't been yourself. Something's wrong.
I just saw my dad for the first time, or who he really is. I can't believe he's doing this. How could he have inspired me to try and destroy Ninjago?
If my father was still alive, I would follow him because I know him best. After my father died, Sensei became the person I looked up to, and now I follow him. Do what your father would for you. Guide him. Make him see the light, not the necessity to destroy it. What's been done to your father, maybe it can be undone. I will do everything in my power to save your father, but you must also understand that we will do everything in our power to save Ninjago.
I'm ready to defend Ninjago. You have my word.
And you'll have us. You won't be alone. We'll be right behind you.
There is something I must tell you. There is a prophecy with an outcome that will change the face of Ninjago forever. My father decided to hide away several precious items at Torchfire Mountain. With the help from his trusted friends, he built a shrine known as the Temple of Light, where he stored the Golden Mech, an ancient fighting robot he used to battle the Overlord and his forces. Loy, you are destined to be the greatest warrior in the history of Ninjago. Today, you will make your stand against the most powerful adversary, whoever it may be.
No, Sensei. We're all in this together. We fight as a team. If this is our final battle, then we're meant to fight as one.
Who does Loy need to fight anyway? The Great Devourer?
Or the Overlord? Or Lord Garmadon?
Don't lose hope now, kid. We're going to help you.
Every day you have trained, you are slowly preparing for this. I will tell you anything else you need to know on the way there.
Wait, are you coming?
I must.
But Sensei, what about your premonition? When will that happen?
Only if the Great Devourer is awakened will a premonition come true. We can't stop it. And we can't stop the final battle.
God, I just can't believe this is happening, Sensei. Lloyd, I'm sorry. I really am. This isn't fair.
Fair isn't a word where I come from.
You promise that you have a way to find the Fang Blades.
The Fang Blades are made of various things, including dark matter at the core of each one. Kozu and the Stone Army are essentially able to sniff it out.
Sir! Sir! Daranos! Dig! Dig! Dig!
Stop.
The Temple of Light.
We found the Fang Blades for the Constrictor and Vampire tribes. No sign of the other two yet, Pythor.
Continue searching. Only with all four can we fulfill our mission.
To end this peacefully. Give us the Fang Blades.
Peace never seemed to be in your nature.
Brother!
You.
I have not come here to fight you. None of us have. I am here to save Ninjago. To save you.
Which comes first?
We have all lost enough. We don't need to lose more.
Like I said, Wu, father was the fool. And his legacy will burn with the city he built. And so will you!
I saw you at the Slither Pit. I looked at your eyes and I made the connection. You are the Green Ninja. You are Lloyd Garmadon. You may escape me, but you can't escape the truth. I know who you are. You're not brave enough to face your father, and you know as well as I do, and he will not stop his mission for anyone, including you. You want the Fang Blades? Go and find them.
We're wasting our bullets. We can't take him down.
We'll be right back.
Where are they all coming from?
I don't know, but I have to find out. Stay here and fight.
Never had the courage to leave the monastery, yet you have the courage to come here. You dare test me, Ninjago's rightful ruler! You are beneath me!
No, I am your brother!
I may have the duty to rebuild Ninjago in my image, but I will do everything in my power to find what happened to my son.
Well, which one comes first?
Fang blade secured.
Cole, I've got one!
Kai, what?
I found a fang blade. I'm in the rocks.
And they're coming for me.
And so am I.
Thanks, Cole.
The red ninja has a fang blade. I repeat, the red ninja has a fang blade.
Human, give us the fine blade or face the consequences.
Really? How do you plan on acting?
What do we have here? Never underestimate the power of an anachondri.
Whoa, whoever said I did?
Well, look at this. If you want to help us find peace, let us finish our work. Give me the fang blade.
You want it? Come get it.
Sensei!
Seems we're not finished yet.
Turn back.
Bring us around another time. I can try to get on board.
Jay, take my hand! Brother!
Don't worry, Iceman. We will get your friend back. Little girl, get us out of here.
He has a fang blade!
saw you could use some help.
Keep it safe. There's another one on the ship. Goa, hold them off.
I didn't come here to sit and watch, kid.
Stay back!
Ninjago!
Ninja, go!
Bear two pieces.
Get the Fang Blade to Sensei. I'll hold off the bounty.
Sergeant Dubrovsky reporting for duty, Captain. With a few friends.
Jay, how many Fang Blades do we have?
I have one, and Kai has another one. The other two must still be on the bounty. Go! Hide it!
Ninjago!
Ninjago!
I'm not seeing anyone.
Looks like there are many good hiding spots in here. This reminds me of 1991 during breakup of USSR. We had to hide in holes underneath avalanche to escape the secret police officers who were destroying anyone who was a liability. But of course they were not successful because I am here now.
That's pretty.
Pythor, don't be a coward. Show yourself.
Yes, apparently I'm a coward. I'm on my way to fulfill our ultimate ambition, without fear, cowardice, or reluctance. I'd stay here if I were you, and hide from what's about to happen.
Get down!
There is opening in cavern wall there! We must get out!
Not an option. We're trapped!
Thank you.
Open fire!
No, don't shoot! It's Sensei!
I must return to Ninjago. If the Devourer is in Germanicai, then that's where they'll be going.
We'll come with you, Sensei.
Very well. Then you're welcome to come.
I'll join him.
The Fangblade! We can't let them go!
No, we can't, and we will not.
You ready?
Oh, da, you bet I am.
Jump!
Captain, are you okay?
My arm! I think it's broken.
Captain! Take my hand, Rezel.
I can't do it, pal!
Where's the portal?
Well, when that tank came out of it, the portal was pushed back and it plunged into the creek.
Ooh, we've taken the village. We're too late.
Are we? Look.
Aren't they helping them? Pythor, that rattlecopter isn't helping them raise the beast.
Peculiar.
Sensei, are you seeing this? It's huge.
Bring him to Garmadon. I'm sure he'll love to see you.
There are serpentine and rock warriors all throughout Germanicai. They're trying to lift something big out of the creek using the snake jets.
They're trying to lift the Great Devourer out of the water.
We're gonna strike. It needs to be now.
Hey, I have an idea.
And so do I.
Ben, where's Sensei?
Our helicopter got shut down, and then the Serpentine captured him.
They've thrown him into some kind of prison.
Lloyd, Vladimir, tell us your ideas.
He's here.
Yes.
Take these. You know what to do. Is my son dead? Or is he alive?
I cannot say.
Where is my son? What have you done with him? Tell me! I want the truth. Tell me! Now! You took what mattered most to me. Now I'll take everything from you.
Brother.
Cole, I don't think we got here fast enough. We might be too late.
Is that...
Yes, that's him.
Yes! Awaken, Great Devourer! Bring my brothers the fighting chance they need! Bring us an unspeakable power! Bring us a swift victory!
What have you done?
I see you escaped your prison. Cunning for an old man, aren't you?
You're going to fail your own kind, and your ancestors, by unleashing this vicious creature who will bring death and destruction to everything. Even the Serpentine!
Had to stay and watch.
You shall stay to see what you have done. You must do everything in your power to stop the Great Devourer. Go, ninja!
Forgive me.
No! Sensei! What has happened?
Temporary shock. It collapsed from fatigue. Use the Garmatron. That should bring it back.
Load the cannon!
Free her, Gratis!
Father, don't!
Lloyd. Where have you been all these years? I thought you were gone.
Doing what I was meant to do. Waiting for you to come back. I didn't expect to see you like this. I was hoping you changed.
So the balance has set my brother, his ninja, and now my son to stop me? You knew this! Thought he was alive and became with them? And you didn't tell me?
It is not something that should concern you.
He is my son!
And you know who you are.
If you do this, the Overlord will gain complete control. The balance will be destroyed and we'll all have to pay dearly.
Don't listen to him! He betrayed you!
I don't want to fight you, but I will if I have to. This is about more than just us. This is about what's right.
Don't you see? I will never do what is right! The evil in my blood can never go away! It has corrupted every ounce of my fiber, every bone in my body! I am Lord Garmadon! Destiny took my family from me! And the only way for us to be together is to turn everything in Ninjago into my image! Then you'll all see what I see, feel what I feel!
No, it's not too late.
You've made your decision, I've made mine.
Sensei is gone! He's dead!
Listen, what matters now is that we keep ourselves together. Yes, we have a problem, but there's no doubt that it can escalate quickly, and we've gotta keep it under control by doing what we can now.
Then what now, Cole? The Overlord has returned and they've unleashed the Great Devourer. The final hour has begun.
Oh, so much for that plan.
Our goal was to stop that thing from being awakened, and we failed.
Excuse me, Cole, but with all respect, we are screwed! We had the job to stop this final hour from starting and we couldn't.
That doesn't mean we can't go out there and fight.
How long did you expect us to hold up against a giant snake?
As long as it takes for us to kill it. That's how long.
And what will happen in that time? Will all of my men die? Will all of your friends die?
We'll find some kind of refuge, somewhere safe to hide. Ooh, the Serpentine Tombs. Ha, yeah, they're underground. We'll be without sunlight for months, but they're perfect.
And do what down there? Just give up? Is that really what you're suggesting?
You know as well as I do that we have no chance of stopping that thing.
Jay, stop! Do you think this is what Sensei would want? Running and hiding? Giving up?
But he's not here anymore.
You know, Sensei once told me it's not the size of the ninja in a fight, but the size of the fight in the ninja. All this training, and all these battles we've fought, I mean, we've persevered through so much. We can't just give up now.
We may be facing a giant snake, the Overlord, and an army of serpentine and stone warriors, but we are not here to hide or surrender. We are here to fight this battle to the end. We've lost great friends, and as much as I hate to say it, we may lose more, but I can't imagine any other way to go down. After everything I fought for in my life, we may not see a solution just yet, but we've got to get to that thing before it makes a meal at a Ninjago.
Then what's our first move?
We are gonna take down the Devourer by any means necessary. Are we ready?
It's debatable.
Understand! Why has this happened? The Devourer killed my brother and Hytho, and without even acknowledging you or me, it left Jamanakai.
How do you expect me to destroy Ninjago without it?
Soon, it will regain its senses. As should you.
I know exactly what I'm doing. Do not question my motives!
I feel you're hesitating as the hour counts down to facing your son. So it is true.
Never doubt my evil again.
Neglect your son, forget your brother, and do as you're meant to. Now look at me as I do to you, and tell me where you stand.
I will destroy Ninjago, no matter what the cost.
Ah, there's the Garmadon I'm counting on.
Captain, we got a prisoner.
Why?
Well, he says he might be some form of help to us.
It's true, Soto. I know what you're planning to do, and I want to make sure you fulfill this mission.
How can you help us?
Are you suggesting that we simply give up all our plans?
And listen to this stupid idea of yours?
Phantom doesn't want to abandon a better future for the Serpentine. He wants to give us one. And that's what you're all missing now.
The Great Devourer tried to destroy Ninjago once, and it will do so again.
So then what will we do now? Where should we go?
Vacated by the Stone Army, and here it is. Open for us.
I was imprisoned once. I won't be again.
Anyone else?
Time is running low.
The captain.
Thank you.
here! Go!
Retreat! Get out of here, people! Come on, you big serpent! Come and get me! Gotta be heading back to Jamonikai. We need to follow it.
Cole, I fear that the consequences of this mission are too extreme, and our losses will be as well.
We've got to keep going. We cannot rest until the Devourer is dead and Garmadon and his forces are dealt with, however necessary. Get your vehicles. We're heading back to Jamonikai.
Is anyone else thinking about how this might be our final fight together?
It's all I've been thinking about.
No signs of the Devourer. No Serpentine either.
Zane, Lloyd, take to the skies, give us an aerial view. The rest of you? We're gonna hit him with everything we've got. Follow Jay's lead and occupy the dam.
We'll fight this battle to the bitter end.
Ready, Ben?
You bet I am.
Sitting around and help them! Now!
This had better work, Doctor. Best not deceive us.
You're here for the good of your crew. Remember that.
You want to get past me?
Word! They killed him! They actually killed him!
I'm having second thoughts about this.
It's all right. Come on board.
What's our next move?
The dam's cleared. Now we need to.
Jay, I have an idea.
Just how safe is it?
Now is the only time you ask that?
We must make a trap, and we'll need bait.
So, what's the bait?
We are the bait.
What? Zane, your dragon.
My dragon must endure.
Ninja, have you come here to stop me?
Actually, no. I mean, you're the one that started this war, yet you let that thing do your bidding for you. And of course, let us not forget that your own son is fighting in this war, on our side.
I didn't come here intending to fight you.
Sensei, let your son see the light of our own cause, and it worked.
My son, he's simply confused. My brother took my son from me. That's what he did.
He did all the same that he did with himself. Gave him a path. And showed him who he's meant to be. He's destined to save Ninjago. I don't want to watch you fight your own son. And frankly, I know you don't want to fight your own son either. But if you listen to me now, you won't have to.
Do not test me, you fool!
fire at the tail.
Once told me to never trust a snake, but then again, he also told me to win at all costs.
And a wise man once told me not to trust his crazy brother with four arms.
Protection from my noggin.
You will pay dearly for this!
If you cannot destroy Ninjago, I will do so myself! All hail the brown ninja! What do you command?
Hey, you can see inside my head too! That's a bit creepy. Looks like we all know who is in command now. Stone Army! Fire on the Overlord!
Hand over the helmet, citizen.
This citizen has an indestructible army at his disposal.
Return it, or you die!
Stone Army! Don't move till I tell you to! Not that you guys can't find a needle in a haystack, but... good luck finding this!
You dare challenge me! I am the most powerful being to ever walk Ninjago!
No! This can't happen again!
No signs of the Devourer. It's too dark, we can't see a thing.
Secure the main deck. Weapons ready. Prepare to bring the... No!
God.
Our tactics are failing. If we do not get out of here, we too will succumb to the Devourer's path of destruction.
Then where should we go? We aren't running.
No. We're gonna take things a bit higher.
Any other ideas?
She's hurt her leg. She can't get up there.
Yes, I can.
Dareth, get my sister out of here.
No, you need my help. Don't leave me out of this.
Sweetie, a little tip. Listen to your brother, please.
It's always a boys' club, isn't it?
You haven't seen the last of me.
Whatever you say, Brown Ninja. All right, Cole. Lead the way.
Did any of them make it? Not see anyone, just a whole lot of debris.
Cole, what do we gain by going to the top of the tower besides a temporary sanctuary?
The Devourer seems fixed on staying in Germanicite for some reason. If we're going to destroy it, we need to stay here, right in the center of the action. And that tower will give us an advantage to escape it, and possibly even destroy it.
You guys take the dragon up there. I'll circle around the creek and try to find the Devourer.
We'll meet you up there, Lloyd.
Cole, we don't have a plan, do we?
Not exactly, no.
We must think. How can we stop it? What we need is something stronger than the Devourer.
Well, good thinking, Zane.
We must board the tower now!
Get ready, guys. Lloyd, where's it heading?
I've lost it again. The water's all murky.
I was gonna say don't look down, but yep, too late.
So sorry.
I thought you knew better than to start something you cannot finish. You have your limits, but I don't. On this day, I will not fall again. If you stand against me, you die!
this mech was very resilient. Let's see how strong it still is.
No!
Lloyd!
No! Don't drop him!
Your friend's asking for me to spare you. Funny, I thought you could protect yourself. After all, you are destined to save Ninjago, aren't you? Can't you save yourself?
Yes. I can! My grandfather used that mech to defeat him, and he just tore it in half like it was nothing.
The Overlord has become stronger than he ever has been. Defeating him and the Devourer is not going to be easy, and I'm afraid coming up with an idea might not be any different.
A good idea won't pop up right in front of us. We need to think.
If the Devourer is nearly invincible, what do we have that's invincible?
Falling to our deaths have significantly increased to 83%. The stability of this tower is gradually weakening.
Zane, you told us it couldn't weaken.
I miscalculated.
Miscalculated? Any ideas?
Nothing. The only things we've got up here are some swords and golden weapons, and neither of them will do anything against the Devourer.
So then maybe we should try going somewhere else.
Wait, that's it!
What? What's it?
The golden weapons. If they were powerful enough to create something as big as Ninjago, then perhaps they're powerful enough to destroy something as big and powerful as the Devourer.
How? We don't know how to combine them.
Better yet, they can't be combined! No one can handle the power of all four at once. It's like a killer overdose of pure energy.
What happens if all four of the weapons are combined?
They create an immense source of power that cannot be contained. Only the first spin jutsu master was capable of doing so. There must be a way to unleash their power.
Don't lose the weapons!
Ah!
is how we're going to go down. I am proud to be standing alongside my brothers.
No matter how hard we fight or what we fight it with, we just can't stop it.
No, but I can.
Dad, you came back.
What do you want?
I want to join you. Give me the weapons. I am the only one who can handle the power of all four golden weapons.
I thought we were supposed to do everything in our power, not to let him possess the weapons.
And we are supposed to do everything in our power to save Ninjago. He's a son of the first Spinjitzu master. He can unleash their power and hopefully use it to destroy the Devourer, should he keep his word.
You betrayed your father, your brother, your son, and all of Ninjago. Why are you doing this?
What I've done is horrible. And now, I've seen the error of my ways. Now I see the future of Ninjago. Two different outcomes, each of them possible. If I do this, not only is there a chance to save it, but there's a chance for me to be the man I once was again. Runs through my blood. You bit me once. Now feel what it's like to be bitten back. Vengeance will be mine.
You did it.
No. We did it. Jay! Are you hurt?
I'm fine. Just really dizzy.
Kai! How?
Don't know. Don't care. I'm alive.
Zane, your face!
Don't worry. I'll be fine. Does it look bad?
You'll just need a few stitches, or whatever you'd use to fix a Nindroid.
Look!
Sensei!
You made it!
Look who's talking!
I can't tell you how glad I am to see you.
In ruins, and the Great Devourer is dead. Do you realize what you've done? Do you? You betrayed me, Garmadon. You destroyed your destiny.
No. No!
You lied to me. You're the one who betrayed me.
I trusted you to destroy this city. You simply went with my plan the entire time. I trusted you to hold yourself and my army up until the very end. That was your mission. You were never going to fight your son. And you were never going to destroy Ninjago. It is mine.
Against me. It's over. Evil wins.
A ninja never quits.
You don't even have a sword.
I don't need a sword.
Your grandfather could barely stop me. As your father turned his back on your virtues. Ugh.
Son of Lord Garmadon, if you are not able to put up a fight, then all I have to say is goodbye. Today, I will fulfill my purpose of 100 years. Today, I will conquer your city. You may have defeated my creature, but you haven't defeated me. Now, nobody has the power to stop me. Nobody can stand in my way. Now, Ninjago is mine! There will always be shadow.
Unless my light is bright enough.
No! 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 No!
done, everyone. And well done to you, Lloyd. Because of you, Ninjago is safe. Because of you, there will be a tomorrow. We will all miss your father. Today, he destroyed the evil that corrupted his soul.
Lloyd! Tad? Tad! Been so long.
Good to have you back, brother.
Woo! Good to be back.
Oh, would you look at that? Who would have thought we'd ever see the day? Should we dogpile them?
Let's give them a moment. I think they've earned it.
Father would be honored to see this day. Thank you, everyone, for all that you have done.
It's been our pleasure, Sensei.
Well, that's a lot to clean up.
If we didn't succeed, we'd have an entire city to rebuild.
Actually, if that were the case, we wouldn't be here.
But we are. Thank you for bringing us this far, Sensei.
And thank you, Cole, all of you, for doing the same for me. Feels familiar, doesn't it?
That it does. I sided with the utmost evil Ninjago has ever faced. The same evil our father fought to destroy. I feel... I have failed, father. It was all my...
You didn't have the ability to avert the Overlord's control, or the Devourer's venom. When you saw Lloyd fighting to protect Ninjago, we broke your chains. We cannot change the past, but we can improve for the future.
I just... wish I could have stopped sooner.
Brother...
I know. The past cannot be changed.
And the future is now. There is still a future for you, brother. There is still a future for Ninjago.
It seems a new age is on the horizon.
Anyone heard from Lloyd?
Lloyd's taking some time off. He went to spend some time with his father.
Well, it's good that it came down to this. Lloyd's happy, his father's back to normal, and the Overlord is gone.
Well, come to think of it, we didn't exactly deal with everything.
Before we came back to the village, the Serpentine disappeared almost entirely. No one saw them going anywhere either.
Perhaps they realized what would become of them should we have fallen to the Devourer and the Overlord.
Zane's right. The Overlord betrayed Garmadon. His army was built on a lie.
While the Overlord is gone, as is the Devourer, we have suffered a great blow ourselves. All of our vehicles have been destroyed. Even my dragon, though reborn through Lloyd's true potential, was lost as well. Today the air feels strange and relieving, as if a surge of hope has brought new life to Ninjago.
Well, Zane, that's one way of putting it.
As good as it feels to have made it this far, there's still a part of me that feels this isn't the end.
Well, regardless of whether it is or not, it's been quite a ride, fellas.
You think there will be others?
I hope so. I like being a ninja. And besides, it's not like we have many other skills.
Ha! Speak for yourself. I'm looking forward to doing a little inventing. Maybe some model building, dabbling poetry.
Jay's right. We've come a long way, and there's no reason why we can't use what we've learned in our everyday lives. And who knows? The balance might be right today, but there's always tomorrow. There's no way of knowing what's around the corner. As long as there's something worth fighting for, there's always a need for a ninja. And we'll be ready.